Hello children, take your English book. We will do, already we have seen the story Enormous Turnip and the reading too, is it? Now we are going to do the book back exercise of this lesson. So take your English book to open your book to the page number 28. What is the page number? 28. See the question and answer. What did the old man plant? What did the old man plant? The old man planted some turnip seeds. What is that? Turnip seeds. Why was it difficult for the old man to pull up the turnip? Why it's because of it is enormous. Because of it is enormous. It was that difficult for the old man to pull up the turnip as it was enormous turnip. Enormous. Enormous turnip. Okay. See. Who helped him to pull up the enormous turnip? The old woman, the boy and the girl helped him to pull up the enormous turnip. So here up to the second one only, up to this second one, here third one. Okay. Who ate the enormous turnip? Who ate the enormous turnip? The old man, the old woman, the boy and the girl ate the enormous turnip. The old man, the old woman, the boy and the girl ate the enormous turnip. So what is the, once again we will read it. What did the old man plant? The old man planted some turnip seeds. Why was it difficult for the old man to pull up the turnip? It was difficult for the old man to pull up the turnip as it was enormous. As it was enormous. Who helped him to pull up the enormous turnip? The old woman, the boy and the girl helped him to pull up the enormous turnip. Who ate the enormous turnip? The old man, the old woman, the boy and the girl ate the enormous turnip. Here you draw four vegetables. Have to pull out from the earth. Earth la irundhu edukkira vegetables. We have to color that. Now the name we have to write in our own language. If you want to write in any other language, you can write. So like that I have given. Potato, carrot, beetroot. So ladies finger, no. Red radish. Pulled out from earth only, no. So we can write radish. Okay, draw the picture in this box. Okay, then let's go shopping. Here they have given some puzzles, like they have given the vegetables names here. Just we have to mark that. What are the vegetables? Carrot, peas, beans, turnip, tomato and potato. Already they have done potato. So where is turnip, beans, peas, carrot, tomato? Okay, I have marked other things. Like that, you just mark. Okay, take the next page. Yes, friends, take the next page. See here. Group 1, group 2. We have to write the opposite for that. Pull, push. Black, white. True, false. Right, wrong. Okay, here they have given some words like that. Okay, we have to make like those. Like that. Opposites, okay? Fair, near, good, bad, dark, light, up, down, old, new. This is an activity for you. Take your glass, okay? We have to put blotting paper. Blotting paper is to be have some dots, okay? And some sand on that. You put any seeds, beans, rajma, or else green gram, Bengal gram, anything. If you put it, pour water, you can see the roots and shoots. I too will make this and I will post into it. Okay. But I have make a plant one thing for that. But I didn't keep in a glass. But I kept in a cover only. I post that one. Okay. See, next is salad. How to make salad while preparing session, I will tell you. Okay, just watch that. See here, let's write column. carrot, turnip, potato, onion and beans. We have that here, is it? So we have to write raw or cooked. Carrot we can eat raw, so it just put tick. Turnip we have to cook. Potato, cook. Onion we can eat raw, at the same time cooked also. Beans, some members we can eat raw and then cooked too. Name four vegetables you ate last week. Write their names here. Four vegetables I ate last week: bitter gourd, potato, tomato and carrot. Like that you just write. This is singular and plural. Carrot, carrots. Turnip, turnips. Onion, onions. Potato, potatoes. Tomato, tomatoes. While ending the word with O, yes, anything, H. Okay, O, yes, H. If we end the word in singular, we have to add the ES. We have to add the ES. Okay, see, they have given same thing here also, but it is an odd man out. What is this? Odd man out. Turnip, potato, tomato, sunflower, carrot, brinjal. Which is odd one here? Brinjal. Sorry, sunflower. What is that? Sunflower. Why? Because of other things or vegetables. This is a flower. Cow, horse, goat, fox, kangaroo, melon. So here all those things are animals, but melon is a fruit. Banyan, neem, peepal, mango, snake, apple. Everything is a trees except snake. Rose, lily, sunflower, lotus, cauliflower. Everything is a flower, but cauliflower is a vegetable. Peacock, parrot, lizard, crow, woodpecker. Everything is the birds, but except lizard. Okay, say aloud. Pull, P-U-L-L, pull. Full, F-U-L-L, full. P-U-T, put. Cool, C-O-O-L, cool. Root, R-O-O-T, root. Shoot, S-H-O-O-T, shoot. C-U-T, cut. B-U-T, but. S-H-U-T, shut. So, you just read aloud those words. Okay, students. Thank you. We have completed lesson 3. Is there any doubt? Just ask to in this group. Thank you, students.